Hi, for Jonathan.
Here for Jonathan, yes.
Yeah, hi.
How are you?
Good, how are you guys doing?
Good.
Just do it. I don't deserve it anyway. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm like a lackey.
Do you add value?
No value.
But, Heather, why are you here for 2 days?
Why are you here for 2 days?
Well, why did you need to come in the day before?
Why would you need to spend time with your coworker? Sorry.
You don't mind if I don't buckle up, do you?
I don't know.
Yeah, I don't mind.
All right.
Why? Why would I do that?
I just want to be respectful.
There's no way you will get a ticket.
You said he'll get the ticket.
He'll get the ticket.
Yes, fuck yeah, he will. Fuck your shit up, Brandon.
All right.
I don't want you going through that windshield of some asshole.
I wish I would sometimes.
I'll
about to get hungry right now. Let's go, boys.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ, I'm ready for bed.
Oh my gosh. North, I thought you were ready, buddy. Dial it up.
Yeah, North. We wanted us to go like to more bars.
Yeah, I heard you were the guy.
All right, y'all fuckers ready for another bar?
Let's do it.
No.
He's like, yeah, let's do it. He's bullshit.
I was ready to go back at 6.
She was ready to go like 7 hours ago.
But look at me.
I think Brandon probably would go to another one. But I'm tired. I'm ready for bed. I've been up since like, I woke up at 6 a.m. this time.
Me too. Because the alarm in my room went off for some reason.
No. So at 2 in the goddamn morning, I don't know what the fuck they were doing outside, but it sounded like they were moving fucking hospital beds or some shit. And they were like fucking slamming metal at 2 a.m. And I was like, God damn. And this happened from 2 to 3. So I was fucking awake because I was like, Jesus Christ. Every 7 seconds, they were like banging some shit. It's horrible.
Were you by the bridges that they're half closed?
Oh, they opened them today. Do you see?
Yeah. That's what they were working on last night, probably.
Oh no, it's like goddamn so fucking loud. I was like, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, yesterday, when we were trying to go to the office, we had to walk by 2 bridges to get to one that was open. I'm glad you have a cousin with an amazing bar.
Yeah.
It's a great space.
He's a good dude.
He's a good dude. What's his name?
Dave.
Dave.
Oh, Dave.
Dave from Declan's. Why did he name it Declan's? I meant to ask him that.
He bought the bar with it. It already
had the name. Already called that?
Yeah.
I mean, it's a good name.
Yeah, it was like already an Irish bar.
I have a hat.
So.
Heck
yeah. I represent. If we were driving down,
right now there would be no cars anywhere. Oh, there's your hand.
I am so excited to go. Just lay in my bed and close my eyes.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, one more in the check.
Nope, I'm done. She said that 30 minutes ago.
That was 4 rounds ago.
Yeah. You said that like 4 times.
Well, one more in the check.
So I got that from a buddy of mine. He's in the commercial concrete business, and that's what he named his rate. That's what we always
use. One more in the check.
We always used to say, oh, just one more in the check. One more in the check. That's actually what he named his racehorse. One more in the check.
Oh, that's perfect. And then the second rehearse was two more in a check.
Two more in a check. One more in the check.
That's perfect.
Yeah, I could do one more in the check. Come on, North. If everybody tells stories about how ready you are to go. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You too. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
half of Carolyn?
Yep.
How are you guys doing?
Good, how are you?
Good, thank you.
Dinner went so much longer than I expected.
Yeah.
Like, I thought we'd be done by 9. It was, like, I thought it'd be an hour and a half. Or no. Yes, yeah. An hour and a half. We were there for 2.5 hours.
I know.
They're wonderful, though. I really like them. I love Lucy.
It's a little
bit
nice, not on the nice.
Yes. Terrence just doesn't talk very much.
He talks to me pretty.
Oh, good. What did he talk about? I know nothing about him.
I think he's just, like, been quieter because he's been newer to the team.
Is he younger?
Yes,
I think so too. That was the vibe I was getting.
Because
from
he was moved from Tucson home in like 2021.
Yeah, that's what I was trying to figure out. Like, Lucy's, I think you and Lucy are about are the same age. Oh, we're not on the same page of what?
I mean, like, I think he's like a little younger. He's a little scared of the other two, so.
Not but like he doesn't drink too. Or it didn't. He wasn't drinking.
He just doesn't like wine.
Oh, okay.
But he got second drink.
You sure it wasn't a mocktail?
No, it was
a cocktail. Yeah. Okay. All right. Which totally makes sense. He doesn't look that young.
I don't think he's much younger. I think
he's just newer.
He's less experienced.
That makes sense.
He's not like younger.
That makes sense. Okay. That makes sense.
They probably just know each other better to
feel more comfortable talking to.
They know each other much longer, Jason.
Yeah. Like, not that long even, but like almost a year.
Where did Lucy work?
She's been at MidCap for a really long time. Like since 2014 or something.
How old is she?
I think a little older than you. Barely. But I think she's close to your age. A little older.
Overnight.
She's definitely older, yeah. Thank you.
You're welcome.
for Daryl?
Yes, sir. How you doing?
Good, how are you doing?
Doing good.
Good night. Everything good?
Yeah, everything good.
Good. Not far, but I didn't feel like walking.
Yeah. Where you from?
Michigan.
Michigan.
Grand Rapids, Detroit originally. Drive in there, you can just drop me off here. If it's backed up, I guess it's not bad, but yeah, this is fine. You don't have to go in there. Cool, thank you.
You're welcome. Have a good one.
Yeah, you too.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Travis.
Yeah, for Travis. How are you doing?
Good.
Thank you.
Hi, for Eric.
Yep, I'm Eric.
How are you doing?
I'm well, thanks. How about yourself, sir?
I'm good, thank you.
Good. Thanks for picking me up.
You're welcome. Have a good night.
You too. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Abu Bakr.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Good, how you doing, brother?
Good.
Looking to go out, but everything closes so early.
Yeah.
Thank you.